There are a number of cnidarians which are represented in the Burgess Shale, such as sea anemones and comb jellies. One is particularly interesting. Thaumaptilon is very similar to fossils which were present in the Ediacaran layer. This is interesting because the Ediacaran organisms are generally not known from the Cambrian.